When a dog is scared, she will usually lick her lips a lot, stand still, and won't move around much. The tail is either completely straight and not moving, or tucked under her. Some dogs will wag their tail when scared, but it will be a really slow wag, and the tail is still very straight. Their ears are usually back flat, and the eyes are looking around. Learn to recognize these signs from your dog.